And this match is being contested under elimination rules with
the boat, Natalya, doing what she does best.
It's all Casey
Kane has been eliminated.
Oh, God. Zelina ready to go.
That'll do it. Not getting up from that one, so it's called.
Here is your winner, Queen Zelina.
That's your winner, folks. Outlasting all other. And this elimination tag match is underway, whittling away at the other team as the one way.
No way. Astounding power.
End of day.
Has been eliminated.
Butch in big time jeopardy.
In a six-man tag match like this, what's the best strategy for each side to take?
You have to avoid bad matchups. You've got to pick your targets carefully and not let yourself get tangled up with a guy who's got your number.
Oh, look at this power. This is unholy. Look at that for reps.
And a drop.
The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
No, a competitor has been eliminated.
Oh, there's the Irish curse. And a blood kick.
A competitor has been eliminated.
She's got all of it.
Bicycle knee strike. Ouch.
Supernatural power.
What goes up must come down, and it sure as hell did right there.
Boom. Jarring.
Attack after attack from the Celtic Warrior.
Fantastic offensive shapes.
And that definitely made solid impact.
Crashing down like that, having the wind knocked out of you, never a good time for that to happen.
He got whipped into that corner. Superman punch! Oh, look out!
Ridge Holland
this
has been eliminated
for Holland.
Jumping neckbreaker. Ouch!
Continuing to attack the neck across the top rope.
And look at this now. Bad intentions coming with this hold.
Staved off that attack.
That was to the throat.
Ooh.
Sheamus asking the WWE Universe, are you not entertained?
Ah, Sheamus. Irish curse backbreaker right to the spine.
And a Oof. Stomp to the gut, too.
Just mounted with punches.
And not well measured.
He saw it coming, taking advantage.
Kick to the gut.
Uh-oh.
Counter from the Celtic Warrior.
Sheamus with the Irish Curse backbreaker.
Knockout victory. This one is over.
Here are your winners. The Celtic Warrior, Sheamus, Ridge Holland, and Butch, the Brawling Brutes.
And what an uphill battle. With the bell rung and no DQs in place, we're about to see just how much. And it's
saved.
It's incredible the inventiveness we are seeing on display here.
A heel hook locked in. You can almost hear the opponents yelling in agony.
Just breaking down the opponent.
Carmella with a super
Jason has been eliminated.
As easy as it may seem to come into a no DQ match with no plan other than being.
King Zelina has been eliminated.
Knockout victory. This one is over.
Here is your winner, the most beautiful woman in all of WWE, Carmella.
The ring is almost overflowing with superstars in this eight-pack match.
John Cena has been eliminated. Kelsey has been eliminated.
To the midsection.
Tank has been eliminated.
With a close
the Undertaker has been eliminated.
My God.
And he throws the opposition back into the ring. Taking this to the floor. What's he hoping to find down there?
Determination in his eyes, and now a kendo stick in his hands.
Oh, this, what a headbutt.
Clothesline!
Oh, that'll leave a mark.
Goes under the ropes to get back inside. No telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
Those are folding chairs, but they can also fold you in half.
Caught with a big boot.
On the mark.
Bad predicament right here.
Across the throat.
Hey, we're all getting free tickets to the gun show. Oh, and a stomp right to the back.
And he wants nothing to do with any of that.
He leaves the ring, and there's no countouts in this one. Able to reverse that one.
And responds with a counter of their own.
And he tosses it back in now. Out of the ring. What's his plan here? Headbutt to the back of the neck.
What a chancery.
I honestly can't believe we just saw a human being tossed like that.
Oh, man, meeting the barricade.
What impact!
Right in the kissing.
Oh, my gosh!
Crew's resolve might be wavering here.
Yeah, Apollo needs to reassess his strategy.
He saw that one coming.
Big clothesline.
Huge boot.
Oh, perfect kick. Toss back into the ring. He's rummaging for some sort of equalizer underneath the ring.
Looking for more damage here. Release back suplex. Ouch.
Heads out of the ring. What's next? Oh, straight forearm.
Slips out of the way.
Taking this one back to the ring now. He leaves the ring, and there's no countouts in this one. Jumping neck breaker. Ouch. Perhaps looking for some kind of equalizer here.
And of course, kendo sticks are always under the ring in the event of any rogue ninja attacks.
Reverse choke slam
right in the face.
He's on his heels a bit. A bear hug, squeezing the breath out of them. I'm gonna tap out here, but it ain't gonna matter.
They still do a lot of damage though. Furiously trying to fight his way out of the bear hug. Can he do it? Yes!
Clothesline.
Moves outside. What's the plan here?
Swings in momentum, every push has been cut off.
The staff connect.
That hurt me just watching.
Attack after another.
Clobbered by the steps.
That'll make you reassess some things.
Zeus gets stymied. Elbow smash! And Apollo Crews with his patented spin out.
The official has to call it.
Here is your winner, Apollo Crews.
And there you have it. In an Iron Man match, there are two schools of thought. Go all out at the start.
We're looking for a win in the now. Will that clinch it for Theory? Arm stop!
Corey, what is the process in preparing for something like this?
Well, I saw the competitors earlier today, and they were stretching this afternoon, honing in on their breathing and core strength.
You have to adjust your training to do a little more cardiovascular work to make sure you have enough in the tank as the clock ticks away.
It's a constant process because a match of this magnitude requires...
We're looking for a win in the now.
Will that prove to be enough this time?
What a counter!
Yeah, he's getting some newly determined focus.
Just a debilitating neck breaker.
The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on his fire right now.
Slam. He's getting pushed out into the defensive.
Theory very clearly on a high after delivering that maneuver.
Headed up, he's thinking big.
Oh boy, he's stalking him. Watching for an open from the top.
Drop kick.
Austin Theory hoisting him up. Theory with a kick to the midsection. Tying his opponent up.
Can Theory close this?
Just mounted with punches and not.
And a stomp to the gut, too.
Well, the advantage is turned towards Theory.
Theory
is doing the job of breaking the opposition down. Look out!
Setting foot in the ring now.
Brash decision-making there proved to be extremely detrimental.
Can you recover from such an error? You have to wonder.
Jumping neckbreaker. Ouch! Fireman's carry. And a backbreaker. Ouch.
Pretty sure I invented that move.
Oh, there it is. Fireman's carry. And a backbreaker. Ouch.
Pretty sure I invented that move.
No clue what he hopes to find down there.
He grabbed the chair. Now would be a good time to run.
Taking this to the floor. He steps foot in the ring again.
He is not going to let him make a mockery of things. Oof, kick right to the gut.
In these superstars' bodies.
Yeah, the tank is being emptied tonight.
Oh, look at this. Fireman's carry. Ouch.
Pretty sure I invented that move.
Oh, my God.
Theory's struggling to defend himself.
But Theory can't allow this ref to discourage him.
And Theory was unable to outmaneuver that hit.
You put in the work. Now it's time to capitalize and get a point.
To the outside now. And he heads out of the ring. No count outs, no worries.
Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want. Driven into the barricade. And that attack dealt a real blow to Theory's chances.
Yeah, Theory being tested deep into this match.
And now gets tossed into the ring.
Escaping the bear hug.
The human
torture rack. Up and down. What a slam.
And the hits to the core keep coming. Looking for a high-risk, high-reward situation. From the top.
Oh, no!
Taking a chance and it... Oh, taking right to it. No way.
Staved off that attack. Oh, colliding with a barricade.
Uh-oh.
Right into the barricade.
Oh, he knew what was coming. And he gets set back into the ring. Back in the ring now. What a slam!
What power! What dominance! Oh, you can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up.
In theory, able to adapt. Oh, my God, what an elbow. The roar of this crowd has been building, and they are in a fever pitch right now.
You can feel the anticipation growing with every second that ticks past in this match.
To the top.
Getting up, but doesn't have a clue what's coming at him.
From way up.
You gotta be kidding me!
And that was a collision you don't want to be on the receiving end of.
Came down like a wrecking ball on a cinder block.
And we see him take yet another shot to the body.
Oh, man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow. Reversal, can they go on the attack? Thrown back in under the ropes. Absolutely no telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
He's got a kendo stick.
We're looking for a win in the now.
That's got to end it this time around.
We're looking for a win in the now.
Will that clinch it for Theory?
We're looking for a win in the now.
That's got to do it. That's got to be it.
There he goes, right into the corner.
Oh, he's got him where he wants him. Here we go.
And Theory's maintaining the advantage now.
Yeah, Theory's proving hard to keep up with.
Brainbuster across the knee.
And hard to tell where Theory is still fighting.
We're looking for a win in the now. With
despite the grueling toll this match has taken on him.
Pump kick on target.
He's entered a state of distress now.
He's got to wake up and get in the fight.
There it is. Taking it outside the ring now.
And here comes Old Faithful. The steel chair is in hand.
Ah, fireman's carry.
And a backbreaker. Ouch. Pretty sure I invented that move.
This late in the game.
One wicked attack after.
Will that keep Theory grounded?
Uh-oh, this is not going to end well.
Big time power.
Theory's hopes are waning.
Can Theory ride out this outpouring? He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
Flat out power.
Wow.
A deadlift military press.
Holy moly.
That's it. And Theory is being pushed past the break now.
Theory has had flashes of control, but not on that one.
He gets back into the ring. Clothesline.
Austin Theory hoisting him up. Brainbuster across the knee.
Measuring.
Oh, face stop.
What do you say? I mean, this is amazing.
His eyes are fixated. He's looking to end this. From the top.
Pressing the foot to the back of the head.
Right to the back of the neck. That had to hurt. Setting them up for Fisherman's Buster.
Yeah. Out of the way and
and I just think the constant.
Fireman's carry.
Backward. Pretty sure I invented that move.
This one has to be over.
Oh, man.
And Theory now is looking frail in the late go.
Theory doesn't want to be fighting from underneath this late in the game.
Theory is out of the...
Oh, my. And the resiliency to win this one.
Here is your winner, Austin Theory.
The winner is set. Tag team tornado match underway. Multiple teams facing off. But...
Superstars have risen to the occasion of a no disqualification match. When there are no rules, there's no wrong and right.
Back suplex.
Very nice.
That hurt. Shanky just hamming it up. Rolling the opponent in.
Turns that back on Jinder.
In the chaos of a tornado tag match, it's extra important to look out for each other.
Oh, my Lord!
To the outside.
This could get wild.
Hits him with a gut-wrench suplex.
What impact! Thrown back in under the ropes. Thank you.
Yourself.
And he gets set back into the ring.
Julius Creed taking it down to the basement. And the official calls it. Clearly, they cannot fight any longer.
Here are your winners, Brutus and Julius.
The winners celebrating together. There's the bell, and this eight-pack challenge has now begun. No disqualifications. Has to benefit a certain type of superstar.
Superstar who's smarter, faster, and better. Using the rules to your advantage doesn't make you the villain here.
Raccoon One with the wild
Captain
thing.
Benjamin has been eliminated.
Has the fight left.
To the back of the net, sends it to the middle.
A competitor.
That's insane. Just to get there.
Raccoon One has been eliminated.
Something wild.
Oh, right on the arm.
Carefully measured knee drop.
It's just right forearm.
Ah, caught in the chair. Drop kick from behind. Ouch. Now he's been put on the defensive. Leg breaker. All right, back to it. Returning to the ring.
Right to the side of the face.
Ow! On the knee to the jaw. That catches Chisawa looking. Alexander lifts him up and the fisher and buster.
Exclamation mark right there.
Ooh, stinging kick.
Uh-oh.
Oh, what a chop block.
Look, the most intelligent competitor in a battle knows that there are many roads to victory, including the low road.
Got him where he wants him.
Up and
Oculero suplex.
Climbing up top, he's got big plans.
You've solidified your name.
Look out!
Oh, straight to the floor!
That was playing with fire and getting burned.
The decision to take such a risk at this juncture is questionable.
He's back into the ring.
Oh, kendo stick wrapped around the head.
Boom! Oh! Every successive move is putting their opponent...
Smooth transition. This won't win the match, but it's doing a lot of damage in the process.
We knew we were in for something special between these competitors, but they are taking things over their own limits. Oh, Wes showcasing his strength.
Wes is determined right now, looking unfazed.
Damage is exponentially multiplying.
Able to avoid there.
Cedric looking to end this. Picked up and driven down into a brain buster.
Crank in the head. And the momentum's clearly against Wes now.
And Wes has to quickly pull something out of his sleeve here.
Armbar. Just stretching out the arm.
Wes needs to get his wits about him fast.
Alexander lifts it.
Oh, wow. Rendered unconscious. The official has to call it.
Here is your winner, Cedric Alexander.
And what an uphill battle it was to Alexander.